facing, since it is your intention to marry, join your right hand and declare your consent. You take your oath to be your lawful and living wife, to have and to hold and to stay on, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, for sickness and death, for sorrow. Cheryl, you take Casey to be your lawful wedding husband, and have the goal for this day on, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, as long as you wish. Thousands of years, lovers have exchanged rings as the token of their vows. These simple bands are not of great value in themselves, but are made precious by your wearing of them. Your rings say that even in your uniqueness, you have chosen to be bound together. Let these rings also be a sign that love is substance as well as soul, a present as well as a past. Despite its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness, wonder, and delight. Bless these rings, and Cheryl and Casey, who gave them and wear them, may ever abide in unity, love, and happiness for the rest of their lives. Casey, repeat after me. Cheryl?
Cheryl.
I give you this ring
as a symbol of my love and faithfulness. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
As I place it on your finger, my heart and soul. I ask you to wear this ring as a reminder of the vows you have spoken today. Thank you.
nothing harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Thank you. Gotta get over there and start snapping pictures.